Okay, we have here this rectangle figure, and they want to know the area of it. So when you have a figure like this, you should look at the whole, and from the whole, subtract the missing. It's a good way to do it. It's a clean way. So what we have here is we have 9, we have 8. There's a bunch of right angles. There are right angles. It is a rectangle. And we want to find the total, which means adding this part on, and then figure out what are the dimensions of this missing part. So the total is 12 times 15, which is 180. What's the missing part? Well, notice this length is 15, so this has to be 6 over here. Width is 12, so this has to be 4 over here. Again, 4 and 8 is 12, 9 and 6 is 15. So the missing part, 6 times 4 is 24. And just like that, I can go boom, 156. There's our answer.